So we're going to talk about a few things that I think is that are important. Number one, making sure you drink water, making sure you have your daily dose of vitamins, minerals, and also, you know, what are some of the benefits that drones have on society?
Oh, I've never been got by
props.
I've never been got by props before.
Bro, you went out the wrong door. Now look what happened.
I just need to say something really quickly. I wasn't flying that drone in that video, and I'm not gonna tell you who was flying it because I'm not a snitch, but I wanted to use that just to say, don't stand where drones are flying, or you might get hit with a drone, especially FPV drones, because those things are fast. It was just a little bit of a lesson on what not to do with drones. Now let's talk about some lessons in what you should do with drones. You know, there's hate for like delivery drones, but there are use cases for delivery drones for old people to get medication that may live somewhere that is not easy to drive to. Or on the inverse of that, which is also a good thing, is getting people drugs in general, just like cool drugs like crack and coke and heroin and or even marijuana delivery. Now that's, I think to me, delivering weed with a drone is probably the one thing the society needs more than anything. Hey Chris, do you have any drugs?
We got some used needles.
So we're gonna deliver some drugs. All right, so I found some drugs. I'm gonna deliver these drugs to Chris, and he's gonna purchase the drugs from the top there. Like, he lives up there, okay? And he needs his drugs. And I'm a drone operator who can deliver drugs to him without really any sort of police presence, hypothetically speaking. This isn't an actual drug deal. It's like a video game. Yeah, basically. So this will be the drug bag with the drugs in it. That's how you can deal drugs. And definitely if you're gonna deal drugs to somebody with a drone, there's like a 0% chance that they're gonna rob the drugs or your drone. So you'll be good.
Hell yeah.
All right, so another thing that I wanted to mention is that I have created some t-shirt designs. They're all my designs. I've designed them myself. And they're on a website called GRIMRIPPER.ONLINE. GRIMRIPPER.ONLINE is the website. For example, I have one shirt that says, I got control back, and then it says, fuck the FAA, and it's a screenshot of an FPV video DVR from Gelato. If you know about this, you know, and if you don't, you don't know. But if you do know, it's for you. But if you don't know, buy it anyway. It's so funny if you don't even know the joke.
Part about that video is he says, I got control back, and then he crashes into the roof of his house.
I'm getting control back, fuck the FAA. Fuck the FAA, I'm getting control back. Yeah, I got control back.
Gelato's a gem.
Shout out Gelato. Shout out Gelato FPV.
Another thing drones are good for is you can impress women. Are you impressed?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
See? You can impress women with drones.
In only 15 minutes, you can become a professional drone operator.
Yeah, arm it. All right, now it's armed. More. There you go. Disarm. Yeah, what attempt is this?
564.
All right, let's do it.
All right, here we go.
All right, so I'm gonna have you fly this 6S 3.5 inch. You'll be fine. I think you'll be able to do this.
Yeah, I think I got this one.
Wow, that was incredible.
Thanks. It felt really good.
I can't believe you did all that stuff with that drone.
It was just like the simulator.
How do you feel about piloting drones?
Shit ain't easy.
Yeah, so right now it's like 13 degrees outside, and for some reason I've decided that it's a good idea to come out here and discharge some batteries that I have. But more importantly, I just had to do a little filler in this video, a little part that I missed. Now, in all seriousness, a really good use case for drones is search and rescue.
So let's say you have a child that you've abandoned into the woods, or you've lost in the woods, and you wanna relocate this child. You can send a drone up in the air that has a thermal camera on it and find the child.
That's the one you got. I didn't know you actually got that guy.
Damn.
That's a fucking investment.
This drone does search and rescue missions.
Among other things, but yeah.
What do you use it for?
I use it for locating animals in the woods when it's cold. Probably do it when it's hot too, but yeah, I usually use it for hunting deer that have been shot and need recovered.
Let's find something with this drone. Let's find a thing. Let's do a mission.
Let's do a mission.
I'm a missing child in the woods, and you're gonna find me.
I have a more fun idea. You're gonna take off into the woods or wherever you want to go. I'm going to close my eyes, and on the count of 60, you have 60 seconds to hide.
Okay.
And then we'll see how long it takes me to find you.
Okay, like a lost child.
Like a lost child.
Okay.
Yeah, drones have a utility for, you know, finding things. Lost children, animals, pets. I have 60 seconds to hide, so I better go and see if you can find me.
There's not really much places to hide. I'm just gonna chill right here in this tree. I'm like a child, I'm lost. I'm a lost child, I'm cold, I'm in the woods here. I'm in the middle of nowhere. My parents have abandoned me. And now for some reason they wanna find me. So the drone's coming for me.
Another use case here is that I could be a fugitive running from the law. Actually, no, I don't like that one.
You can't zoom in anymore, but the drone is up there. But it's looking for me, scanning the area.
Okay, I don't see him here.
He's coming.
There he is, right there.
He's coming for me.
That's him, 100%, where? Right there.
Oh.
One change to the zoom.
It was so fast. Took no time at all.
Dude, it's crazy. The advantage to see that wavelength of light.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's actually pretty wild.
Three cool good things you can do with drones: drug delivery, picking up chicks, and finding your lost kid that you abandoned in the woods. Those are the three things that I think are really important that you can use for drones to do with things that are cool that you can do with drones. I mean, obviously there are many, many more things that you can do with drones that are really cool, like just play with them and have fun. Oh, you can race them. That's cool too. Kind of boring in my opinion, but you can do it.